I found this little sack in a towel that I brought in from outside. I'm thinking it might be a spider sack, so we'll just see what's inside it. Hang on, I'm going to have to put this camera so I can leave it free. Okay, I've got the tripod, so now let's have a look what we got here. Yes, look, there are tiny little spiders in there. Babies! Look at them all coming out. They are redbacks, I'd say. Can we get in close enough on these? Lots of little bubbies. And yes, I'm sure that is a redback sack. But they're not redbacks now, they're little whitebacks. Not sure whether I can zoom in any more on that. They're probably thinking, what's this place?